So for our patients who've got lung disease or lung cancer, the thought that they probably will catch COVID at some point is something that causes all of us quite a lot of anxiety. But there are some things that we can do to sort of prepare ourselves for what is probably inevitable. So if you've got lung disease already, one of the things you can do sort of to prepare yourself is to think, well, it's probable that I will catch COVID. So just thinking, just going through that process of thinking, you know what, it's probably when, not if, that I'll get COVID. Once you've done that, then think to yourself, have I got enough of my normal medications? Have I got an action plan for what to do if I get a flare up of my lung disease? And so that might mean, do I have my GP's phone number? Do I have enough prednisone, for example, or antibiotics, if that's what I'm going to use for my flare up? Do I have enough of the medications that I would take on a normal day? That's so that if you do get COVID and you have to stay home while you've got your symptoms, you know you've got enough medication and you don't have to worry about getting scripts or medications delivered to you. The second thing is, do I have enough Panadol, tea bags, toilet paper, things like that, so that if I did get COVID and I had the symptoms of COVID, I would have the treatments around me in my own home. I also really, really encourage you to have a think about having someone who you can tell that you've got COVID and that could perhaps check in on you, probably by phone, in a day or so to make sure that you're continuing to recover at home.